carnicería de humanos, sino la muerte sin pantalones, mostrando sin pudor su parte de atrás.
Hello everybody, I am Juan Carlos Mantilla. I'm a singer and songwriter. I come from Colombia. I am here in Valencia in the singer and songwriter summer program of Berklee, having a great experience sharing my songs, sharing my sounds too, with people from 20 countries, which has been a very, very interesting experience. We've exchanged a lot, not only with the teachers, but I want to accentuate this with the peers, with the guys and girls that do things like we do, writing songs, singing songs. I am also very glad that Berklee has chosen Valencia, because it's a point of entry, I don't know if you say like that, a door to the Hispanophonic world, which is a really big world, plenty full of lots of interesting things, and it hasn't been explored. For example, yesterday I wanted to show something about my culture. I tried to sing one of my songs in a rhythm that's called bambuco, which is something from the Andes, from the Colombian Andes, and it's not very well known in the world, and the attention of the people, I really like this. People from the Philippines, from Russia, from the United States, from Spain, from France, listening to a bambuco. That was for me like that produced me a smile.
Pedazo de madera, confidente de tantos, archivo de ilusiones. Amalgama de sueños, alcahueta de besos, artesana de amores.
I think there are not enough spaces for sharing original songs. Music market simply doesn't give all this space to share. You can do your albums, you can publish your albums, you go touring, you go giving concerts, but you don't really get to share with the others, to hear, to listen, because I think listening is very, very important in a musician.
Escriben canciones.
Muchas gracias. Thank you very much.